You have your hamburger on the stove cooking, and you've already made your crust. You then want to take your oven mitts. And then put your crust in the oven.